Hello guys, welcome to Spartan War of Empires. Basically, what I'm doing is, since I'm not going to be uploading tomorrow, because tomorrow I have a live stream planned and all that, so what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be recording tomorrow's videos right now. So you'll see this video tomorrow, but for me, it's still 10:14 on the same day that I did the kill stick blender thing, which, not really great wording, because I just realized it sounds like you're supposed to kill stick blender. Okay, full screen sweep. I actually haven't played this game before, so I was gonna see what it's like. Little buggy. But you know, this is kinda like those Final Fantasy games. Oh god, I should not say that. No, I'm never playing a Final Fantasy game. For two main reasons. I don't think you can. How the hell did I get this? Ew, no. Oh, God. Yeah, that's totally what it is. I'll send to SAL. Please help me for videos. I probably screwed that up, but who cares? Thanks. I'm stupid. Okay, let's reload the page. I'll be back once I get everything done. The game has glitched before. we were supposed to be able to see all this. See all this. But we weren't. Doing something. Yeah, now if we press build, there you go. That's what was supposed to happen last time. Let's see if I could foul, man. Battle! Oh, claim reward. I want to murder somebody. Don't ask why. I just do. Okay, build a forge. Forge of Empires. Oh, God. Okay, let's get back in full screen. There you go. Good, 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 good. Okay, this game, this is one of those, again, one of those type of Final Fantasy games. Where it's like you get an empire going. You upgrade them, I'm sure. And then you fight other people in PvP. And in case you don't know what PvP stands for, which have you been living under a rock? Jeez. It's player versus player. Which means another player could easily come attack you and raid you of everything you got. Now I'm sure the game is preparing me for what for when that happens, basically. And these games are super easy to get behind because all I have to do is click the buttons. Click the buttons. Boop. That's actually spelled my last name. That's actually legit how you spell my last name. RHODES. that's funny. That's legit how you spell my last name. That's actually funny. funny. I'm in the game, guys. Okay, read and oh man, I don't want to read. Fine, I'll read. Reports. You signed in account with Rhodes. Rhodes, level 1. As you can see, these games are super simple. You just click the button, and then stuff happens. And then we get into the upgrading part. Build a infinity camp. Okay. If you guys would like, I will easily make this a series. Oop. Right now I'm still in the tutorial, obviously. Hoping I could get this tutorial done before the end of the video. Again, not uploading tomorrow. All I'm going to be doing is like a one live stream with friends, and the rest of the day is just going to be chilling with me and my dog. Because that's something I need, breaks. That's also supposed to mean I'm lazy and I don't want to upload anything tomorrow. So this is basically why. Because uploading is kind. I don't want to sound mean or anything, but uploading's a hassle. Because one, I have to worry about my video crashing randomly, which I hope I fixed. It's because I had my audio on and then the system audio on. So I turned system audio off. I mean, on. No, off. Yes, off. God, stupid. I turned system audio off for the recordings, so now it shouldn't crash as much or at all. Okay, so Spearman. That's just what I'm going to take from that Spearman. Ah, my neck. Ah, my neck. My neck. Ow. My neck. God, my neck. There we go. Super tired.